All right, howdy, howdy, everybody. Cookie Dough here. Jumping right back where we left off on All the Mods Eat. Dude, I really don't care for these Apophysis bosses. What I want is glowstone. Our hunt for glowstone has begun. We need to get cardboard boxes too. Oh my god. Okay. /RTP. We're just gonna warp to a random spot because this is driving me bonkers. And I'm still in a crimson. Okay, here we go. I was gonna say. It's seriously RTP'd me in another crimson forest. I was gonna be very upset. I mean, I know where I can find some in the overworld. These things are annoying. There we go. Aaron, the son of Herobrine. Oh god. That's funny. And you know what? The best part of running through here for these is that we also get to hunt for. Oh, we don't need them anymore. Because we don't. The hell shelf is not needed. Go away. Don't need it. We can go straight to the other one. We just need Dragon's Breath. There it is. So there should be a stack of it over here somewhere. That's a backpack mob. Ooh. Hold up. Hold the phone. Hold the phone. I like these trees. There we go. Oh, it does drop all the fruits and stuff, just like the other trees. Gross. That stuff like fills your inventory like crazy. That's why I'm hesitant to go the tree chopping route. I want to find an automated version of it, like the bonsai pots from all the mod 7. Did they just not update that mod to 1.19 or something? Is that why it's not in this? Well, anyways, I have... Ooh, what are you? I'll take the gold, the iron, I'll take the disc. Spring, look at that, cool. I don't know what... Ooh. I like that. Iron, quartz, I'll take the banner because it's cool. Quartz, disc, scroll. I'll take this random rope. And new magma slime spawner. Sorry. Close. Well, I mean, I gotta sit here and heal my axe up a bit. You get out of here. Thank you. Dude, the big ones have so much health. That's another thing we have to set up soon. It's like our EXP farm. Dude, this piglin is just being super obnoxious. All right, whatever. We're moving on. These guys as a mob are so obnoxious. Oy. Oh, okay. You know, I still have not heard a single ghast. Not a single one. Not yet. We're in here for glowstone right now. As I'm, you know. Dude. Probably should have been keeping some of those wither skelly spawners. Because they are wither skeleton spawners. Close to. Close stone up ahead. Mm. Lauren the Wimpy. Just gonna hope none of that actually fell in the lob. Yes. I got lucky. Goodbye. I know that doesn't actually hurt it, because it's immune to the lava. Are they magma slimes or magma cubes? I don't remember. Okay, well, we got what we needed, so let's head back. Because now, that all back. What were you? Conduit power. Interesting. This has mending on it, right? Yeah. Nope. That goes there. That goes there. That goes in there. Miss a disc. That one can go there. Banners can go there. Which I just realized are the same as those ones. This to put away. Oh boy. This is a cool looking wood block, man. I took pretty much the majority of that stuff. I don't know why I did that. That was weird. But whatever. Wait, plant stuff is like over here. Maybe not. I could have sworn this had a spot. These are kind of neat. Boop. 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 Good enough. Hold on. Stuff these. Right there. Oh, they did have a spot. It's right there. The heck? Unless those are the ones I just put there. Could very well be, I don't know. Crushed dark gem. We do have a processor binding. We have a processor binding. Hmm. We gotta figure out what it is that we need right now. I need to go make a fire soon. This is starting to get a little bit cold. Subsequential fabricator. Crafting table on a stick. Let's see. We need this, which is made with those things. It's that is our problem. It's the silicone. Wait. Didn't we make a bunch of silicone? A whopping 54 of it. Okay. Okay, so what I thought was going to be something quick turned out to be something really long. I AFK'd the whole time and kind of burnt through a lot of that, and now it's all in here, so now we get to pull all this out. It's all platinum, right? Yeah. Well, we are not running low on any of this stuff anytime soon. That is for dang sure. Apparently, there's pipe upgrades that we can do for this. But let's go ahead and deal with these first. Did we really? Wow. I wasn't expecting to run out of room on that one anytime soon. I do not want to do it that way. So what we're going to do instead is this. We have copper blocks. Where did those go? I probably used all of them last time. Okay. Then that's fine. Let's do 8. Copper, boop, boop, 4, gold. Don't really have that much gold, to be honest. Nah, good enough. We're almost there. That one's almost there. Moving pretty quick now. This thing can't keep up, though. This one's the one that's struggling. Keep up with everything. So that was that. Okay, so now we get to dump all of this into there. Not there. I thought so. Okay. We have iridium now. You stay there. Boop doop boop boop doop boop doop boop 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 doop boop 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 doop. And then this one. Dang it. I was able to squeeze all but these in there. How do I make... Actually, hold up. Gold to diamond. That's what I'm looking... That's what I need. It's for the barrel. I need the one that does the chest. Does it not matter? Let's see, that's a lot to use gold. Use gold dust, Starlight Charger Catalyst Tier 1. Cool story, bro. Don't care. Silver to gold. Gold to diamond. And gold. Maybe if I type in diamond, will it pop up then? Those are the furnaces. I don't want that. I mean, I could make this. So it is literally just this. Oh, I'm dumb. It's that. Does it really not matter? I just need a redstone torch. Let's grab a redstone torch. Wherever I have redstone torches. No, I have... smaller versions right here. Alright, and if it doesn't work, I'm only out, like... Okay, it works. I don't want to burn through all my diamonds. Which ones are filling up? Basic tier upgrade, basic to iron, iron to gold. Thinking either that one or this one. Maybe even this one. That one. Okay. Boop. Should probably do that one too, but eh. I can wait until we get more diamonds. Okay. There we go. That's better. If I type in like emerald, emerald to obsidian, which is an emerald, blaze rods, and just obsidian, we can make this actually. Obsidian, 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 obsidian. Obsidian, obsidian, obsidian. 1, 2, 6, 8. 8. 2. So let's just do this. And then we go like this, and like this. And then obsidian. Does it really have to go obsidian to netherite? Hold up. Furnace. 20. Yeah, so emerald to obsidian and to netherite. To adamantium, to vibranium, to unobtainium. That takes a piece of obsidian, some soul sand, that stuff. Whereas this is the same recipe, just the furnace. Okay, so it doesn't matter. Already knocking out a ton of that. Okay, so what we need to do is start working on this type of stuff. One, okay. Oh no, I remember what I was doing. I was working on the auto crafters because I craft a big one automatically for me. If I do it this way, importer ME importer, here we go. What do you require? You require cable, destructive core. So we need to make 4 of these things. So we need all of you. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Sure. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, that's so fast. That is awesome. I just need this. So there's the four of that. Quartz, glass, quartz, redstone. Gather all of that. Sand. I'm gonna have to let go butcher a desert. Let's see. What else was it? It was redstone. And quartz enriched iron. There. Okay, we got a lot of that now. So if I go like that. Right. I won't be able to get it back. I just need blocks. That works. Nope. I didn't get the other thing, though. Hello. This thing is already getting annoying. That way. Got it. Nope. Yeah, no, that's not gonna work. Okay. Nope. I don't need my... I was supposed to be there. Okay, so what time is it? 7. That's my bed. Okay. Just don't want things to spawn in here while I'm doing this. Ta-da, do 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 do. So, I may have to make a lot more of this. I'm also probably gonna have to like redesign my storage room Boop, 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 boop. Make some more of that. What was it again? Quartz glass. By quartz, I mean these. So if I go like this, 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 do this, do that. Like that. Boop. Okay. Go. Still got nothing there, though. So what I can do... Not what I wanted to do. Okay. That back right there, just like that. Maybe I need to take these out, actually. Go make some room. Importer. I gotta do the same thing here. And then we gotta use... Oh. There we go. Means this one, I still have those ones. This one, I'm not done with yet. I gotta figure out how I'm gonna do this one. That's just the way that one's gonna have to be. Okay, and then go down here. Use one of those and that. And then should be right there. Okay. There. Go. Now, if we do what I just remembered. These are importers. I need exporters, don't I? I bet you I do. I bet you I made the wrong things. Four of those. I still have it in my inventory. Okay. Oh my god, I'm already up to an hour. It was only 16 minutes a second. Not that long ago. Oh man, I feel like I need to... 1, 2, 3, 4... Four more of those, okay. That's okay. Oh, come on, man. 2, 3, 4. One, two, three, four. This. There we go. Fix that. I'm so upset that I made the wrong stinking thing. None of that showing up. That's how it worked before. Oh. Is that the problem? No. Or is it because... What is going on here? Dude, that's starting to get annoying. Used to work just fine, but now they don't. I'm so confused. I don't like being confused. He should still be showing up. Like, come on, man. Shouldn't need that. Damn, that's expensive though. That's even more expensive. And that one's just insane. So, do I really have to have discs for it to work? Period. Okay. Well, in that case, 1K, this, maybe some silicone. Okay. Okay, so oh geez, fluids. Dude, these are already getting crazy. Aw, man. Okay, so hold up, that might actually give us what we need. No, yes, thank you. Cables are used to connect blocks and items to your system. Exporters are used to push items from your system into a block from your network system. This can be used to fill furnaces with ores or fuel, push materials into design chests, etc. You can also filter what items are pushed. Need more filter slots? Upgrade it. Importer are used to pull items from connected blocks. Okay, so importers are the ones we want, not exporters. Got it. Constructor, destructor. This interface will place the designated block in the direction it is pointed. You can designate the block within the GUI. This is useful for automation. Cool. Jeez, criminy. Okay. So, if we do this, what am I missing? I'm missing these, and these are made with all of that fun stuff. Okay. Put all this junk away. And then we need these. So boop, boop, boop. I grabbed iron, didn't I? This. Alright, I'm not gonna make a full stack just yet. So I don't wanna burn through that much of those things. Put those in there. Oh, my leg itches. God, I cannot believe this is already, I'm already up to like an hour. Okay. Here, 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 here. Go to 16. Okay. Nope. There you are. Okay. So that gives me something to work with here. And then one of these chests. Oh, hold on. What are you? I can do that. I know I'll burn through them, so it's fine. Boop, 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 boop. Boop. Okay. grab both or just that one? Just the one. Okay. So now you go like this, and you go like this, like this. And then go like this and this. Oh, I see. Okay. Well, no, now it's just taking them out of the... And now it's pulling them out of the drawers. I don't want it to do that. How do I? That's what I needed to do. Break that. Break that. Break that. Man, I need all the wrong stuff. External. This one that I need to make four of. Man, how many of the wrong thing can I make? This, all four, this. All four. Okay. Just grab a handful. Make these four things, and then I cannot believe I did not remember this. Hold up. Whatever. Nope. There we go. And do that. And that. And then we can start that back, those things into there. Those things into there. Actually, they say things like that don't stack or aren't stackable, you don't want to put in there. Things like that, for instance. Oh, dude, long freaking time coming here. I have to change that setting because that's going to drive me nutso. I meant to take that rack out, but oh well. So nice. Mine carts can go there. These can go into there. All that nonsense can get in there. Redstone, diamond, I see, I see. What is that called? Was I just out? I may have just been out. Okay. And the rest of it, I don't really care. Holy smokes, dude. I don't remember the name of that wood. Okay. Where did that purple wood go? Called Lament Log. Let's see what this looks like. I kind of like it. Why did that insist on doing that? Then I go to, I just pull it over here. It'd be faster just to find it over here than it would be to try to find it. I'm gonna need more than that. What was I thinking? Did I put it in here? I did not. Let's grab the stack. There we go. Okay. Hour and a half later, we have, at long last, digital storage. Long time coming. By the next episode, we are going to try to go take down the dragon. I'm pretty sure that's what's going to happen. Is we're going to go in an attempt to beat up the dragon. Try to figure out where our fortress is. And I have this. I just want to do a quick check over here. Let's see. Okay, cool. All right. So I'm going to end this here. If you all enjoyed, hit like, subscribe, click on the little bell to let you know the next one comes out. Otherwise, I'll see you dudes in the next one. Later.